Khalif, when you go in here, treat my dad like he's something special because he is, okay?
Listen, right? Your dad be tripping.
My dad don't be tripping. You just don't understand him. You have to find understand them. Once you learn to understand them, everything will be perfectly fine. I promise you.
What's to understand about your dad? There's nothing normal about old him.
No. He's very, very normal. You just had to learn him. Find a little, what I'm saying? Find a comfort in my guy. That's it. He's a good job. It's a good job. My dad's a great guy. You're going to love him. I promise you.
All right, I'm going to go ahead on my grown man shit.
Yes, be a grown man. Find the boss. Hey, get your fucking bully on you, man. My dad be chilling. I promise you, he be chilling.
I'm going to ask him a serious question.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be back.
Yeah. It's a seriousness.
Yo, Pop. What's up, baby?
What's going on?
Look, I came here to talk to you about something.
Talk to me about what, little nigga?
Listen, I got something real serious to talk to you about.
What you got? What you got to talk to?
Listen, man, I'm about making my moves and doing my grown man thing now. You know, me and your daughter, we've been together for a while now.
Okay, now.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm ready to get on my grown man.
I see you got some nice things going on. My daughter, now.
I'm
going to
go get that bottom ring. I'm ready to drop them on that one knee and, you know, propose to her. I just want to know if I get your blessings. You know, is it okay, I'm saying, to make that move?
You about to do what?
I'm about to.
You about to do what, motherfucker?
I'm about to propose to your daughter.
For what?
To be my wife.
To do what?
To be my
you
wife.
You gonna get on one knee for what? That's a not lick.
Oh.
You gonna
get on my down on
bended
knee for
no, you? No, you won't get down on bended knee. You know why, motherfucker?
Roll, express your motherfucking ass.
Oh, you got me fucked up.
Oh, I got you fucked up, nigga. I like show enough about this motherfucker.
Say
oh, yeah. Look, we gonna say more. We gonna say more. More is what? Fuck is you, Denzel Ross, this motherfucker? Oh, yeah. The totalitism of it all, baby. You want my daughter hand in marriage? I'm gonna get your. Nigga, you gonna need a horse and carriage. Nigga, you got me fucked up. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. The totalitism of it all, motherfucker.
I ain't worried about none of that shit.
You ain't worried about what, motherfucker?
First of all, I ain't losing no. I told her you be fucking tripping, yo.
I learned Eddie Wardo tagging, whoop your ass down for
you. You got me fucked up. You sure you want this? You sure you want this?
I'm whoop your motherfucker. You tell me, motherfucker.
Keep your ass
up, nigga. Should I start? You already know that, bro. You know I put the code in, right?
No, I ain't worried about no code.
Listen, you said you want my daughter.
Press up. Press up.
Uh-huh. Hold that shit up. You got it quick.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah. Okay, you call over right there. Oh, you call over
there. Uh-huh. Told you
I was. Oh, you listen.
Uh-huh. I'm telling you, this is sharp.
You
this
see the hat? Do you see the hat?
Man, fuck the hair.
You see
ready?
Yeah. I'm ready. I'm not ready. Nigga, I'm blowing it.
It's a bird. What? It's a plane.
Your daughter gonna be my fucking wife.
I told you ain't ready for this shit.
You and my daughter hand in marriage. Not only is you gonna be on bended knee, but you gonna be on bended back, motherfucker, surgeon. You little motherfuckers keep paying my chicks a bang. God, my situation was out.
Baby! Bring these home. Texas motherfuckers there.
Hey! He's staying here.
Texas beef style ass.